play glitch goal. For real, I'm gonna try to start a league, man, where like the rule, like, I'm gonna make a rule. No glitching, dude. Like, fucking.
See, the only thing that's hard about this one is that fucking slap shot. It's hard to tell if it's a glitch or not from where you're at, because that slap shot can go in from anywhere. Almost
That's a slap shot. Those are slappers. I'm talking, you know what a glitch is. They pull those wristers back, going right across the circle 2-3 times in a row in the same spot. Glitch goal. Boom. Game don't count. Automatic disqualification.
These guys, they suck at that backdoor one-timer as well. So if one of us posts up on one side of the crease, the other one brings it down the boards or whatever, and we try to get it across the crease, that one's going to go in too because he sucks at these. I'm going to expose these fucking dudes. Like, right
oh, he's
now.
A goalie.
Immortal is a goalie, yes. I want to fucking expose this dude. I told him I'm going to undress him and take his pads off the ice. Like, watch, I'm going to score on it. If I get a breakaway, I'm going to score on him through my legs.
Let's search. Let's get it.
Wait, there's one of their defense guys loading in right now.
All right, I'm even gonna take a pain pill for this one. Brady, is that your mom? Is that the crazy lady? Is she home? Is that why you're jumping around with the door? Has to. Yep. Hello.
Hi.
I should tell Ian right now. Ian, you pinch, I'm gonna score on you.
Don't tell him. Just let him pinch. Let us take advantage of it.
Right. They're gonna get penalties like for days.
Oh, so like do spins and deeks because they'll trip us and skate with the puck for a second instead of passing it.
Yeah, if you like, I found, dude, what works really good. If you click in the left stick while you coast and you stick hand on beat, you can still go fast.
So if I see one charging at me, just dump the puck to you and they're gonna hit me and take an interference penalty?
Yes. Oh, yeah. The center might not. The center might not, but Mueller will try to, and Ian will. He'll hit one of us.
All right.
So.
So there's three on the ice and one goalie we're playing.
Yep, there's going to be a center, a left wing, and a left or right defenseman, unless he decides to play wing.
Uh-huh.
You guys address up for Halloween outfit?
I'm actually glad it's just me and you, actually, though, against them, really, because we can control it a little better.
Now you motherfuckers better hurry up, man.
Hi, Dad. Hi.
How are you?
I'm alright. It's probably under the couch, or Brady stole it, or something. I don't know.
Oh, he's gonna play right wing. All right, so we got three forwards and a goalie.
Okay.
Did they have a bright day? You have homework? Huh? You do? Why isn't it done? It is done.
Talking shit to my team. All right, you ready, Danny?
Almost. I'm just fixing our away pants like you asked. I'm putting the black on. I switched it up a little bit. Okay, I'm on my way in now. I put the away pants to black for you. Ready. The yellow looked alright, but we'll see what it does with black. I like these all yellow and the all black ones are already pretty good. They're not bad. Waiting for these bitches. Yeah, and they think they're gonna smoke us because of our levels. Go black jersey. Oh, you already done. Never mind, we'll go yellow. Oh, he came up from goalie. Oh no, he's still, he is a goalie. Never
he
mind.
Came up from defense. I'm gonna lag out.
They're probably cracking up. They know it because we changed the thing, probably.
Come back and get ready, we're gonna fucking go right in. You take it. Alright, set it up as just the best connection. Pick the home side. And 3-4, 3-4.
Home select, side selection, home, yep. Password, 3-4, 3-4.
All right, ready up.
I'm gonna go black right away this time before I ready up. Let's go, mother truckers.
Search.
I am there.
Oh, I'ma bust your ass. Let me get in there. Yep.
Yep. We're black, they're yellow.
Danny. It's funny because our club looks just like the one in fucking my on their team. We got the same stadium too.
That's awesome. The goalies are taking a warm up. The teams have come from their dressing rooms. The popcorn has been sold. There's nothing more to do than start this game. Whoop. The EA Sports Hockey League. Stolen at center ice. Solid neutral ice poke check. Propelled to Cromwell. At an angle to Bang. At least he protected his goaltender. Stole that pass away in his own end. Brings it in for an attack. Blockered away. Stands him up. There it is. Yes, sir. I got you.
Son.
Yo, they don't want it. That was a goal, even if that was a computer goalie. Believe it.
I'm gonna fucking smoke these dudes. Always better to play from in front than to chase the game. There's the game's first goal.
A little under 3 minutes off the clock. Only one goal.
Right now they're pissed.
So it's 1-0.
Oh, can't let him get that shot.
Big hit. Bates clearly is following the roadmap here laid out by his coach. They want to be physical.
Goal.
That this is going to be an angry game.
Goal. Oh my goodness.
Ooh, if I had gone to the post, that was going in.
Jester, here it comes.
Yep,
you know
yep,
our shot.
Yeah.
Ah.
Gathered up again by Cromwell.
Oh.
Couldn't do what he wanted. Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? A backhand shot.
That was a looking bad shot, strike. Computer.
That was me. I tried keeping me calm.
Around through the corner. And angled to Saros. And snapped to strike. That puck hit him on the way to the net. Good intercept in his own end.
He was all over me.
With a shot. Save. Puck loose, strong defensive play by Mueller.
Oh. There you go.
Oh, you got it. You got it.
Shoots one. Save there. Covers for a face-off.
Fucking go, Daniel. Let's go. Come on. Need more.
I jumped.
Clean win on the draw. Providence in possession through center. Smart recovery by Mueller. Right behind the net. Can he generate something from there?
Yep.
Oh, he'll pay for that.
Should I fight him? No.
Yeah. Oh, yeah. Fight these motherfuckers. They can't fight either.
Cronwall spoiling for a fight here. He's been looking for somebody to dance.
Oh, he's going to tie me up every time, Jester.
All right. The winger. Boston's along the wing at center ice. Shifts to the backhand and shoots. And a save. A good reach prevails.
He doesn't like to hug the post.
I know, that's why I went there.
Thinking attack here.
Oh, that motherfucker. I wish he would have got that to you.
Shaking his head after making that pass. He knows better than that.
Whoa.
Into that section of the ice. Snapping a pass to Bates. Now it's directed to Bang. Goes to the back.
Oh, well. I'll just dump one on it.
Yeah.
Puck is thrown to Watkins. Pitching this one to Matthews. He finished his check right in the middle of the ice.
Since the rules have changed a little bit, you're not able to hold up quite as much as
you
used to. A rarity is an open ice hit.
Cool.
That is a big one.
Look at get in there. Head. Yes, sir. 2-0. Let me tell you what they need to do. They need to help their fucking goalie.
You're right.
The demolition crew control from the faceoff. Went to the backhand. The lane was jammed.
There you go.
Hit somebody. In that defensive zone, an important play. Tremendous hit. Trying to go to Watkins. Not a hard hit, but effective. Boston's on the move in the defensive
zone.
Took
you up here.
Passing one off now to Bang. Backhander to
Bang. That was supposed to get through. I should have went around the boards. Okay. That's the one. That's when I need to go around the boards. He's trying to glitch us.
Okay.
Can start the attack going in the zone. Got the save there.
Oh, it almost worked. It almost worked.
The end of this period is coming. Do they have time to start something and to finish it? Pitching it to Cromwell.
There you go. Get you one.
Oh.
Fucking computer.
First period has been played. An interesting start to all of this.
Guess what? Someone commented on my post.
A pair of pucks entered in that period.
Right,
let me go look.
It's 2-0.
Don't say nothing. Nope, don't say a
word. It's hard to imagine there really were two teams in this game.
Oh, some dude just sent a meme. He said the results are in. You suck at NHL.
Bates marker made a a big difference because it's a two-goal deficit that has to be made up. Might be the backbreaker of the night as we head to break.
Can you take the dog out, please? Take the potty.
Susan from Canada, of course. Ontario, Frenchy faggot. I feel like saying that. What? Nine to one on the shots. We're winning on time on attack. We're winning on hits.
Dr. Vietti brought it up.
I gotta catch my face up. So,
a
weed?
Yep.
He's gonna be a weed doctor.
Yep, weed's legal in Canada. I was like, well, then take us all.
As of today, it's legal in Canada.
Dude, he said it again like three times. I was like, well, when are you taking us off? We're ready, man. Yep, yep, yep. And then he's talking about Tyler. I said, yeah, you can do it there. You have to be over 21.
Solid work there by Reed.
To Kurt. Oh, I called for it the other way.
Oh, my bad.
The demolition crew, they're moving the puck through the neutral zone. We shook him loose. Nice play by Cromwell.
Oh, I was supposed to be on you.
Oh, that's icing. God damn it.
Sent down for icing. Just under 3 minutes gone. Two goals have been scored.
Tie up.
Both by one team. Puck dropped and the winger stepped in to help. That's big.
Go.
Crosses that line.
Oh, he tripped me. That's not a trip. Dude, that wasn't a trip that they just got away with? Oh, he's killed. You killed this dude.
Trying to suck it up here. He's hurt, but he can't get off the ice.
Walking a thin line near the border there. And he dumps it in. On to Watkins. Pass attempt to Mueller. Goes back deep for it.
Oh, I want that low.
Yeah. Oh, I just elbowed this kid right in the face.
I don't have to pay for this.
Saros was on the lip. He was still able to finish his shift off somehow, and he caps it with a block shot.
Wow. Fucking. It says good timing and everything. Oh.
Swept on to strike.
Ah.
Puck leaves the zone, and so play goes back to mid-ice. The Bruins are skating it up in neutral ice. It's brought on, and here's an opposite corner dump of the puck. And he steps across the line.
Got that. Oh, I should have shot that one.
He imposed his will.
Oh! I'm calling for it out here.
Gives it to the point. Got that pass in his puck is loose. No luck getting through.
Sit the fuck down, bitch.
Oh, he's been looking for that hit all night. Back in his defensive end.
Oh. Dude, I killed your buddy on one of your kids, dude, on the boards. Watch. Oh, maybe not. It won't show it.
When he is this physical, the opponent always takes note of where he is on the ice.
All I know is I popped his helmet off, dude, and he was reconsidering his career.
Face-off win, and now what will they do with it? Looking to Cromwell. Into the end of attack.
Oh, come on.
By Mueller. He's got that one measured in the attacking zone. Let's it go. Wonderful stop. Providence leaves its own end. And that comes right back to him again. Laid on to Bang. Directed up the wing to Reed. He's got it. Gets it in a good place. Let's it.
Oh my goodness.
Great stick. No chance on that.
Where I'm going at those corners, Jester.
Receives that pass right near the net behind. The Bruins are at the wing in neutral ice. Right near the line, can he keep it going?
Oh,
there.
It's pretty clear he wanted to send a message with that hit. He followed through and thumped him.
Oh, fucking A, the goddamn computer right there.
The puck
Is that when I should do a saucer pass?
Yeah. Oh, I just had to get it out. I need energy.
The Bruins carrying on in their own end. That puck's loose, deflected away by Cronwall. Gains the zone. Chip to Mueller. Providence looks up from the wing. Into the last minute of the second period.
You motherfucker.
He can start some danger here. Really good cut of the pass.
Go ahead. Just hold it. There you go.
Shoots one.
Yeah! You dirty motherfucker. They don't want it either. You're about to get a hat trick on your own team.
Have struck yet again here late in the second. They lead 3-0. And on the shot board, a huge lead.
A huge lead on the shot board.
After these first two periods of play, so they'll get a rest as we start to think ahead.
It's not good, Jester. If we're manhandling them, and they're outnumbered.
That's
like
not
that.
Good.
Because it's not good, Coach. You're all getting traded.
Traded all you motherfuckers.
It's like a couple of them have some okay skill, but they're not playing their position and stuff right as a team. They don't got that right now. They need to get that. They have two shots, bro, in two periods, three hits, bro. We're doubling them on attack. It's not a good day, dude. Look at their production over there. Okay, they're struggling, dude. They're sweating it right now. It's a bad day for them over there. Two shots, Jester, in two periods. They might as well go home, bro.
Son, we're playing an undefeated team tonight.
Oh, no. And then you can't bring me in to help at all. It's people in your league. God.
On the team.
They have the prospects of a real hot goaltender in front of them. As their coach, I would tell them to stay with it. Eventually, you get one, and then you get another, and you'll be right back in this game.
Yep. Yep.
He'll feel that one tomorrow. Stays right
there. Oh.
Matthews was immediately
discovered
as a result of this hit. The Bruins with a clean win on the draw. Puck loose because of that.
Oh. Hit. Great God. Cut pass.
Couldn't get his way through.
Oh, I thought I.
Cut off that pass at center ice. Good place to shoot from. Oh, a save there.
Oh my God, he's dead, dude. Goal.
Oh, that was my bad.
There you go. I picked this dude.
Much to do. Long periods of time between shots, and the offense has had time to put goals on the board. Oh my, that one was way wide.
Yo, you should message your buddy. Pick your helmet up, bro. It's still back there.
I just messaged him and said, Peyton, you're hurt.
Shoots it off.
Where are you going, guy?
Shot there. Slid to Watkins. Wow, what force in that one. Moving it to Bates. Points it.
Oh, I wanted you for your Hattie. I was trying for you, buddy. I had you in mind.
Mueller's looking to lead.
Oh, I killed the dude.
Yeah, that's Mueller. That's Mueller. He gets killed all game.
Who's going? Our computer? Okay.
Yep. It's all right. They don't know how good our PK is.
Tie out. Oh, maybe not. Oh! Yeah, do that. Oh, I shot it the wrong way. Oh, no.
Perfect spot. Terrific save there. Didn't look like he had anything to shoot at, and he made it tough.
That is a great display of goaltending there, Doc.
I'm going to try to tie up again.
Yeah, you go. Just take the face off.
Grab the two centermen tied.
If he jumps, you automatically get the win.
Nope, I'm not leaving my zone, boy.
Looks to make a play from the corner.
I'm not doing it. Chester can sit right there in the middle. I'm not doing it. And then I'll get right here.
Good use of the stick. Broke that pass up.
triangle, baby. Come on. You guys can try to glitch somewhere else. Nope. Yeah. To shoot it. Oh my god. They just got a gift.
Take it.
Good standing poke check. Oh fuck. I called for that early. And the puck exits the zone, breaking up the play. Got me. Ooh. Yep, power play. I'm gonna call our timeout.
Yeah, do it.
Goddamn right. Goddamn right. We're showing these boys how you play.
Are you done yet? Are you done?
Almost.
Shut up.
Bridget, I put one back there for you. Oh. Yep, just so you can do that. Thinking ahead.
Are you off after this game?
No. God, oh, I jumped. Defensive zone win. Knocked off the puck. The Bruins have gotten out of their own end.
Let's the shot fly. Good chance. Denied. Got me. Let's it go.
He got rid. I didn't see ya.
They must retreat and start back again. Gains the zone. Good shooting place.
Ooh!
Stays right there. A little over 6 minutes still showing on the clock this period. There have been three goals in this game. They've all come from one team. Chewed up more time and that penalty kill by getting rid of it there. Boston's carrying it in their own zone. Providence is all good on the penalty kill.
Shoot it.
And so the box.
There it is. There's your hatty. Bridget, your mom is. Oh.
He's got a nose for the net, and especially scoring goals off the rebound.
Pucks to the net need to be deflected into the corner. Because the goaltender can't do that, the goal scorer is able to pounce on the rebound.
Boston's goal has taken them to an even larger lead on a night that they have had the offense going. Third period of play. Trying to go to base.
There it is, Jester. Four. Oh, my God. Dude, I'm just feeding Jester, dude. He's just tearing his own hockey team up, Bridget.
Oh my god.
And he steps in. A shot. Waffle boarded. Loose bucket went offside. The Bruins are controlling in their own end. Just a backhand.
There he is, Jester. Oh no. Got me.
Passing one off now to Bang. Looks over things from the corner. Shoots.
There it is. Yes, sir. 5-0, Jester. 5-0.
Nearing the final minute of regulation. Pitching it to Watkins. Got it right back. He's pinned and held at the boards. Scrum over, puck kicked by Mueller. Loose puck, couldn't drag it through.
Yep.
Cromwell's
yep, thank you.
It is a one-sided tilt. There has been some penalty activity, and here comes a little bit more. Critical win.
There it is. Oh my god.
If I had pushed a little harder, I would have got
Providence carrying it up the wing.
Watkins is tripped up. Oh, I got a penalty. That's gay, though. I was clearly playing the puck. I even put a shoulder into him. It's okay. Whatever, I'll take a break. Following the last entry on the penalty sheet, it is Borisov. Lots of space 4-on-4. It always depends how aggressively the first team with the puck plays it, whether you're going to see much excitement or whether they'll be cautious and play it to a standoff. That attack shot right down. Nice tip of the pass. And a long pass up the wing to Cronwall. Goal. Oh my god.
Almost.
And let's hear again from Ray.
Cronwall's been able to slice and dice his way through the defense most of the night. Three goals.
We're going to make him watch it.
He's been impossible to miss out there, Ray.
Whoop. That's our classic play. That's the one they got to watch out for. The whole league. Off the pad low to your stick. Goal. Shut out. Like I said, that was like one of those bittersweet victories. Just like, fuck that, it was all sweet, Kush. Fuck them. Because now you can be like, look, motherfuckers, see, I know what I'm doing. Do you? Mike Emmerich saying, good night. Had to make it better for you, though, that you got the goals on them. Yep, three goals, three assists. Both of us got 3 points. They got nothing. Look at their competitive ratings.
Mm-hmm.
Ooh. Oh, private games don't rank your players up. Why is my screen froze? Now you got the lead. No, now I got the lead.
Yeah, give me 1 second. I gotta tag these guys, make sure they know to be here.
Jesus, Chester. You better go in there and work with them here in a bit. Good lord.
Dude, you don't want me to smash on you.
Those
I'll
kids.
I'll fuck you up, Danny. I'll fuck you up. I don't need them.
Dude, those kids. Jesus, Chester. God. I think that was their problem, right? We tried to stay in position, they chased the whole game. Oh shit, yeah. I need to stop that video so you can play it.